Hi guys, it's Melinda and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we're gonna do a get ready with me plus vlog of our showcase. Monica's here, yes. Is here with me this time because I remember last time I was by myself doing my makeup. So so today is Friday, March 24th, and our showcase is today at a high school.
Oh my goodness!
So, yeah. Well, I'm gonna do my eyes, and we don't have. We have this eye primer thing, but I don't know.
Wasn't it from Elf?
It was an Elf one, but I'm gonna use my concealer as an eye primer, I guess. So we're gonna do that. Okay, so my eyes are primed. They look. The Elf concealer is so good. Monica's having problems with hers.
I'm using this concealer, so I.
Oh, it's that.
Yeah.
Okay, so now I'm gonna do my eyes. I forget what this palette is called. I used it last time. It's really good. Like, it's really good. So I'm gonna do my outer corners first, and then I move in to inner corners, and then I just make it perfect.
Called you on the phone today. Just to ask you how you are. All I did was speak normally. Somehow I still struck a nerve. You got me messed up in the head, boy.
Okay, so my eyes are done, and next is eyeliner.
I hate that I give you power or that kind of stuff. It's always one step forward and three steps back. I'm the love of your life until I make you mad. It's always one step forward and three steps back. Do you love me?
So Monica's having difficulty with her makeup?
Yeah, because this freaking thing is so dry as hell. Like, it makes my face peel and dry.
I'm done my eyeliner. I'm very proud with this side, not that side, but it's still cute. So now we're gonna do eyelashes. Yeah, fun. This is like you can fail or you got luck. And if you fail, you're gonna ruin your
makeup. Melinda, you never know. You might get beginner's luck.
Yeah, beginner's luck.
Even though it's not your first time putting eyelashes on.
Yeah.
What's your first time for the year?
Yeah, of the season.
Yeah.
First time of the season, guys. Let's go. Okay, let's see how it goes. Monica's gonna show you. She's gonna show you guys her vampire makeup.
Like, it's not that bad, but in person, it's
but in
dry.
Person, it's
look,
dry.
Look how dry that
even
is.
Even though you put moisturizer on,
I put on moisturizer and primer, and it's dry as hell.
It's a masochistic way. I kind of find it all exciting. Like, which lover will I get today? Will you walk me to the door, send me home crying? It's one step forward and three steps back. I'm the love of your life until I make you mad.
So we're done my lashes. They actually went pretty well. And I think I'm gonna curl this side because I curled this side and it's like popping up more. So, yeah. Okay, cool. So next I'm gonna do my 24-hour
that's
brow.
Did you catch that on film?
Yeah, I did.
Take that freaking off!
No, I just said, you just said, ew, did I really say that?
Okay,
that's what I
got. Gosh damn.
So next I'm gonna do my. Girl! Next, I'm gonna do my 24-hour brow setter by Fenty Beauty. Next, I'm gonna do the base of my face, cause then I'm it. Monica, what step are you on?
The step where you cry.
She means eyelashes. She's on eyelashes right now. Monica, you do look one of like the Collins from Twilight.
I know.
Okay, so next I'm gonna do foundation, and then concealer, bronzer, and then highlighter, and then lipstick, and then I'm done. Guys, I almost forgot. I need to do my primer.
It's not a big freaking deal.
I got it from Elf.
No, you didn't.
Elf Face Primer. Shut up! No, it's back and forth. Did I say something wrong? It's back and forth, going over everything I said. It's back and forth. Did I do something wrong? It's back and forth. Maybe this is all your fault instead. It's guys, so I'm done, like, bronzer, highlighter, concealer, and foundation.
And I'm done.
And Monica's...
Thank you. And it's so bad, but you guys can't tell because you're far away, because the quality of this camera is okay. It's not bad. But don't blame. That's a pimple.
No, it's not. It's lipstick.
No, it's not.
It's lipstick.
It is.
Okay, guys, so for a dance, we have red lips. Like,
look how.
So I'm going to line my lips and fill them in. Let's do this.
Step forward and three steps back. And I'd leave you, but the roller coaster's all I've ever had. Yeah, it's one step forward and three steps.
Okay, so here's the final makeup. I think it went pretty good for showcase for my first time in like almost like not even a year, because I did my makeup a recital, so it was not a year ago. But yeah, and then now I'm going to pack my Lululemon bag because I bring that. So yeah. Okay, so instead of packing my Lululemon bag, I'm gonna change it to my costume first, because my first number of showcase. So we'll do a little transformation. Let's go. Okay, so here is my jazz costume. I love this costume so much. Okay, it's red. I love the top. I love it. Oh, I love this. But we don't do any of this. Like, we don't shake it. I love the costume. I also put on my comp earrings and my choker. And then our hair is in a braid, high ponytail. And that's all I need, is my hair. But one of my teammates, Ella, is going to do it. And I'll show you guys her. It is 3:40. I have like 30 minutes left. So all I'm going to do is pack and go downstairs. Or maybe chill until it's time. But right now we're going to pack like my water, like I don't know anything else, because I packed clothes, or else I'm gonna go home in a costume if I do it. Guys, so it is almost 4:15 and I'm getting ready to go, so we're gonna leave right now to go do my hair.
My
friend,
I was doing
on the way to showcase. Monica. She said, do you want to make a documentary? And I went, guys, we're here.
Brigitte,
you know, I videotaped that comp.
Welcome to my school. I go here.
Press behind you. Press the button.
There you go.
You're welcome.
Miss Catherine.
Ella.
I hate the smell of the school.
I know.
Miss Catherine, don't you love my school?
Ella.
It smells like
nurse. I had a vlog.
Hi.
So guys, we're stuff for hair. Yeah. And Ella is gonna do it.
It's crazy.
I know it looks white right now. It's gonna dry.
Oh, it's crazy. Okay, I'll see you guys later.
Your mom.
Yeah. Excited?
We're supposed to be. This is the change room, it looks like. Yeah, are you excited? No?
I'm nervous.
Hey, mama.
Don't be nervous.
Yes!
Mimi!
Thank you.
video. I had so much fun at Showcase. And I can't wait for more dance vlogs this dance season. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and subscribe and hit those post notifications. And I will see you guys in my next vlog. Probably my first comp of the season. Let's go.